Good morning, Wayne. Good morning, Chrissy. A sweet, sweet morning I'm having. Yes, indeed. An American and Cleveland classic here at Mally's Chocolates. This is really cool because I've done several shots with Mally's, but later on today, we're going to go behind the scenes, which I've only done once in my 24-year career, so I'm very excited. But I have the man himself here, Mike Mally. How are you? The original Eminem, Mike Mally.
Yeah. Not the original.
Well, I'm going to give that to you.
All right. I'm the grandson of the
Cleveland original Eminem. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Right. Well, speaking of, 89 years, congratulations on that.
Thank
three
you.
Generations.
Thank
so
you.
Cool, so cool. Started with a little shop in Lakewood, and we're in the big production facility. So over the years, you guys have really become a Cleveland icon.
Well, thank you.
It's kind of neat, man. All right, so big one for you, Valentine's Day, and we're going to start with some classics. These guys, the milk chocolate covered pretzels. Now, these are a go-to classic for you guys, right?
All year round,
yeah.
Not just Valentine's Day, but we have them in a festive jacket.
Very smart.
For Valentine's Day, but this is probably one of our best-selling products all year round.
Yeah, chocolate-covered pretzels,
yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Another one you mentioned to me over here.
When you're looking at our Gold Cup assortments.
So these are also big
sellers. They're big sellers, soft centers, nut clusters.
Gotcha.
The Gold Cup assortment where you get a little mixture of everything.
Yeah. A little bit of everything.
Caramels, nougats.
These guys.
Oh, the Billy Bobs.
Yeah.
Another classic. Another big seller for ours year-round. And you can see we have Cupid Zero on here.
So this is what they look like.
That's
the pecan
Bob.
Billy
right,
Bob.
Right, the same one.
Yeah, pecan Billy Bob. So
smaller
it's pecan covered with chocolate.
Yes.
Okay. And
with caramel.
With caramel. Okay.
Then it's drenched in chocolate.
Okay. Gotcha. That's the Billy Bob.
Yes.
Now we're going to move to some new stuff through the magic of TV. And Mike Mally, we have some of the new stuff placed over here on this display table. These guys, this is the pretzel Betty Lou.
Betty Lou is the sister of Billy Bob.
Aha. Uh-huh.
So it's same concept, but it's made with pretzels rather than nuts.
Sound like a fun family, Betty Lou and Billy Bob.
Yes,
you want those guys at a party.
Yeah.
Okay, and then over here.
And then we have the Mally-O bark. We do lots of Mally-Os, but sometimes the Mally-Os, the actual Oreo cookie gets a little broken up. So we thought, why not make it into a bark? And this is becoming another fun and soon to be classic, we hope.
A newbie, that is great. And as we wrap up, the lines at Valentine's Day, how long are those lines? How long, I mean, the waiting time? I know you guys have it down to an art to get them in. Right.
Yeah.
But they're huge, aren't they?
They're big lines, but you can get in and out of here within 10 minutes.
Yeah.
And at our Brook Park facility, we're going to have drive-through kiosks. So. Mm. But a lot of people like to come in and get the strawberries and some other fun things, whether it's a decorated Mally-O or a classic heart box or a marshmallow heart. Or for Kenny, even for you, we have little hearts, but I'll give you a big one.
Okay.
But we have plenty of chocolate foiled hearts.
Look at that. That's awesome.
Yeah.
That's going to last about 15 seconds right after we get done with this shot. Okay, so we're going to go behind the scenes. We're not going to show any trade secrets, but you're going to see some really cool stuff right here at Mally's. And guess what, you guys? I'm eating this one right now. All right, back to you guys in the studio because
Breakfast of Champions.
Breakfast of Champions. This one's going down.
It is the Breakfast of Champions.
Nothing like chocolate.
It's the best in Mally's, right?
Wow.